Melbourne hospital has mistakenly announced the deaths of more than 200 patients.